This video, learn how to add your language into text in Unity. How to find a correct font for your text. How to add font to Unity. It works for any fonts or languages. Create new font for your numbers. And how to fix underline issue. Last video, we learned how to create Text Mesh Pro. Edit the text as you want. Let's try to convert text player to Hindi language or any language you want. Copy it, then paste it into our text. It is replaced by many square icons because these characters are not valid. You can open Photoshop or Illustrator to find font that works for your text. Change fonts to see which one you like best. Let's choose this Mangle font. After you have the font name, open Windows, Folder Fonts. Go to the font that you picked, Mangle font. Import it to Unity. Open menu window, Text Mesh Pro, select Font Asset Creator. First, add your font into. There are many options here, just use the default. Select Custom Characters. Only characters here are allowed in your game, so make sure you write all characters you need into. These are letters in Hindi. After finished, select button Generate Font Atlas. These are all characters you can use in your Text Mesh Pro. Enter name then save it. We created new font asset successfully. Now you can add this font into your Text Mesh Pro. Select Hindi font. This is how you add your own language into Unity. Outline and shadow will work normally. You can get these fonts free under video. Let's use this font for our numbers. Open Font Asset Creator. Select New Font. Make sure change it to Custom Characters. And enter all numbers. Then click Generate. These are characters allowed in your Text Mesh Pro. Save it. Enter any names you want, click Save. Select your number text. Change it to a new font. I like this font better for our number. You can change any colors you want. If you have this warning, underline is not available. Go back to your font asset. Select Update Atlas Texture. Add underline into. Generate Atlas. Underline was added into. Click Save. The warning has gone. Don't forget to subscribe my channel to save this video. Thank you for watching, and see you in next video.